For a citizen to open a bank account, it takes them weeks, sometimes months. Yet you could walk in a U.S. government, in a U.S. bank, Chase, Bank of America, Wells Fargo, and in 30 minutes you could open your account and walk out with a credit card. And we feel that that's certainly not fair for us in the Caribbean and Central America. All of us are having this problem. The issue of corresponding banking, the relationship that we've had with some of these banks for decades, have been abruptly cut. Belize has lost 33% of the corresponding banking relationships that we had, the different banks with banks in the United States. Even the central bank has lost their one. Presently, the central bank has, our central bank has a banking relation with Crown Agents. And Crown Agents is listed probably around 4,200 and something in the world, in the number of banks. And the IMF and the other IFIs have pointed out to us, why is it that you're banking with Crown Agents? And we're telling them, well, we have no option. We wish we could do something else. What has been done now, Mia Motley is the chair for financial services for the Caribbean. And through her effort and mine as a chairman, we managed to get Representative Maxine Waters, who is the chair for the House of Representatives in the United States for finance, financial services, which include banking services. For the first time, we had U.S. representatives and one as powerful as Maxine Waters to come to us to hear what are our issues. So several of us ministers and heads of government and myself as the pro temp chairman of CARICOM went and then spoke to her. And several other banking officials were there. For instance, a senior vice president for Wells Fargo, who is a native of Trinidad and Tobago, who could appreciate what we're going through.